We're ready. Racing, Victor Grosso, step well from the insides, getting some space to move. Lana Rhodes out quickly. They go to the first bend. Lana Rhodes pushing. Oh, right up the track, Lana Rhodes. Saloon Passage for Victor Grosso. Slides through and goes to the back two in front of Electra Boogie. Tide lands, then Victor Kurt. A couple away came Lana Rhodes and steal the prize, but off the back, Victor Grosso away by three. Doing the chasing, Electra Boogie, then Tide lands, but up to the turn, Victor Grosso clear and going well over Electra Boogie, and Victor Grosso Grosso bolted in, won it by six. Second, Electra Boogie. Third is Tide Lands, and then came Victor Kurt. Next was Steal the Prize with Lana Rhodes. The time, 30:47. So a double for Tony Rasmussen and Victor Grosso. Too good. Number one beating two, which is Electra Boogie for Lauren Harris. And third going to four, Tide Lands for Nikki Price. So it's 1-2-4-8. After race number 10 at Angle Park.